Good evening. Welcome to Friday, almost Saturday. I told you that I would get another vlog in today, and I'm just barely going to do it. I almost just went off to bed because I got tired again. And so wifey and I had a date night, which was awesome. Thank you to our friends Dan and Jody for watching our son, who is off sleeping at the moment, which is also awesome. But they had a blast hanging out with our son and let us go off and have some time together, just the two of us. We went out to dinner and saw Iron Man 3. And wifey made a good observation. The 3D aspect is really not that, like, game-changing. It's not really... I can't tell, like, if it's really in 3D. Like, I'm seeing it. It's got, you know, it's clear, it's crisp, and... I don't know. It just didn't seem worth it. I don't think I'll see another big thing in 3D for a while. Unless you go, like, the whole, like, IMAX, you know, full, all-out experience. So, airplane progress. I've got this thing just about ready to go. I cut a little hole or like slot right here for the battery because the CG is too far forward. So I need to fix that. Just add some weight in the tail, then it'll fly. And then I gotta figure out when I'm gonna fly it. Tomorrow, wifey's teaching, and a buddy of mine is coming over, and we're going to play some games while she's off teaching, and hang out with my son, of course, obviously. But yeah, that is the state of things. Have you seen Iron Man 3 yet? It's pretty good. I don't recommend waiting until the end of the credits. It wasn't really worth it. It was cute, but... yeah, not the same. Not like it used to be. So, anyway. Have a good Friday. See you Saturday.